Well, this is absolutely hilarious. The Conservative Party, the so-called Conservative Party, are now begging their voters to come back and stop supporting Reform UK. Grant Shapps, who used to be party chairman during the 2014-2015 era, actually he was a good chairman, he helped the Tories campaign, rally the troops, then a lot of scandals happened, crisis happened, and the fallout, but he was a good chairman, apparently, but there's a problem. A lot of the activists have now left the Tory party, joined Reform UK. It's not really just about the voters. They've actually lost their own party members and party donors to Reform UK. So they've only managed to raise about £500,000 this election, which is really, really low for the whole of the national campaign. And now they are begging people to come back, and they are basically saying, oh, we had a look at Reform UK's manifesto or contract. We realized we're going to do the same thing. If you just support us, we'll do the same. You had a few years to actually implement conservative-leaning centre-right policies. You didn't do it. Now that Reform UK are coming up, you're going around begging people, saying, please, 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 if you don't do it, the Labour Party will get a supermajority. Well, people at this point know that Labour will be forming the next government anyway. And they are still choosing to vote for Reform UK because they no longer see it as a protest vote, and they no longer believe that voting Reform is splitting the centre-right vote, because in fact at this point voting Tory will be splitting the centre-right vote, considering in a lot of constituencies Reform UK are leading over the Tories. So in fact, if you care about centre-right, you need to tell your members to leave your party. The whole thing is falling apart. They don't even know what they're doing. And we had Rishi Sunak going to safe seats today to campaign. Geoffrey Cox's seats that has 25,000 majority. If Rishi Sunak and the Tory party leadership believe that even a 25,000 seat majority is not a safe seat, that you have to go and fight, then you are done as a party. Just turn off the lights, close the door, and say goodnight.